first thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a gate lord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on gate lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. Picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network. Thank you.
And I thought you had the hard job.
Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gate Lord. To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. Got to destroy the gates. They're still coming. Kill those gates. And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Huh. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gate Lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a Gate Lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen. And a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.